The wife of Yoruba rights activist Sunday Adeyemo, also known as Sunday Igboho, has been kidnapped. She was reportedly abducted early today. This is happening 72 hours to the Yoruba Nation rally slated for Saturday in Lagos, which will be attended by Igboho.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.